PsyOps list updated.
By connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer, you turn the chopper into your own aerial command center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there. Take as long as you need to consider all your options.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
Disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. Roger that. We'll pick him up.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
There's an English-speaking soldier somewhere in the region. He's a language specialist. His role is to translate information related to the West into Russian.
Extraction.
If we can get him to join us, we'll have the upper hand in information warfare. Find this language specialist and extract him. binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. That antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking.
My expression target is a no-show. Cannot risk waiting any longer. I gotta pull out for now.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Thank you.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Extraction failed.
Extract him.
Outpost captured.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you. Their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost. Good work. You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Mission Evo has been updated. Please select a land support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Please specify a project.
Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. On station at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. Great work. Our army is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid. Prolonged time in the field is bad for the body and mind. I think it's time you took a break. Do it for me. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.